Good evening, Valparaiso. I'm Katie Nicolau with your Storm Shield weather update. Now, if we look at the weather headlines for the week, we do see beautiful weekend ahead for us. Active start to next week, though, and winter could be making a comeback. I'll get to that in a moment. Now, if we look at our evening planner, we can see 7 o'clock tonight, clear skies, winds around 5 miles an hour, 26 degrees. Around 9 o'clock, we will see some clouds moving in, but those will just be sticking around. Slight chance of flurries, nothing too bad though. If we look at the forecast tonight, 24 degrees, partly cloudy, winds around 5 miles an hour. As we look at tomorrow, 33 degrees, mostly cloudy, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Not too bad considering this time of year. Now as we look at the temperatures, we can see they're going to be hovering right around 30 for the next day or two. But Saturday is the real story. We're going to see Saturday morning right around 29 here, and then it's going to warm right up, 43 degrees here, 44 in Wheatfield. Perfect temperatures. Now if we look at tomorrow's forecast, 33 is the high, that is right on average, and our low is slightly above average, but I'm not complaining, I have to walk to class in this, so I am okay with that. Now as we look at our future radar, you can see there are some snow showers in Michigan. Those will not be bothering us, they will be moving out of the way. There is a band that could be producing some flurries for us, but it's not going to be too bad. That'll clear out, we'll see some clear skies, clouds will move in for the weekend, that could produce some showers later on. You can see the band that might produce some flurries moving over us, but it will be clearing out, then the clouds move back in for the weekend. That could produce some showers. Now I did mention some flurries. If we look at our future snowfall totals, you can see that there really isn't much. Monee might be seeing a tenth of an inch, but that's really not bad. Considering the kind of snowfall we might be having around this time of year, this is really good, especially if you have any travel plans this weekend. As we look at our 7-day forecast, you can see just how warm it's going to get this weekend. 45 degrees for Super Bowl Sunday. We could see a chance of showers though. Those are scattered showers. Hopefully they won't mess up any plans that you have for Super Bowl Sunday. Then starting Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and next week, we will see lows in the teens. We'll have to see if that'll warm up later next week. For The Shield, I'm Katie Nicolau. Have a wonderful weekend.